Sanchez. A 4/10 of a second advantage over Corey Heim.
Heim decides to try to run the fence, gets the momentum off turn two. Had to try something. Stuart Friesen looking on from third spot.
Started the season with a win at Daytona. Tonight, it's career win number two. Nick Sanchez is the man at Charlotte Motor Speedway.